What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video on my channel. I realize it's been a couple of days again since an upload. As I said to you guys when I started the channel, the videos might sort of be a week or so in between initially when I start and get back into the swing of things, but they're going to be quality videos and they're going to be something different. Now, this video is something different. On a Tuesday evening, me and my friends, me and a couple of friends, go and play badminton. And when I started the channel up, I decided I wanted to record our progress. So over the next maybe three, six, however long we play, basically, I'm going to have a video out every 2 weeks, which shows one or two games plus some doubles games from each from the 2 weeks prior to that. It's going to be fun. It's going to be a laugh. It's going to be a joke. And we're just going to be able to track our progress and see how we improve. I can tell you for certain that week one versus week two, the quality difference is incredible. We look like a complete different group of guys, in terms of our badminton playing ability anyway. So yeah, it was a lot of fun to record. It's a lot of fun to play. Let me know what you think. Drop a like as well. If it is something that you think we should do more of, let me know. And if it is something that people aren't really interested in, also let me know. We'll probably still record it and upload it anyway. But it is a good fun and a good laugh and a good joke, especially when we're playing twos as well, which, yeah, you can't really be a laugh and a joke playing twos. Also, I'll warn you guys as well, in week one, there's a little bit of jittering and a little bit of jumpiness in the first video. The tripod was sat the side of the football pitch, so all of them running past kept calling it to bounce, moved it to the other side, and there was a lot less of that. So, yeah, other than that, let me know what you think. Like, subscribe, and enjoy the video.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, that's hard.